Oh no, no, no.
This is uncomfortable.
What the fuck?
I'm sure you wonder why you are blindfolded.
It happens every now and then. Yep.
This time you are going to have some food.
Yep, bring it on, as long as it's edible. I'm really happy actually, you know, food economy.
Okay.
Yeah, so this will be a treat. Okay.
It's like good stuff.
You're not gonna know what the stuff is. Because you're gonna be blindfolded.
If you poison me, I will just say this now, if you poison me, it will not work, and I will find you, and I will skin you, and I will make you into shoes, and I will wear these shoes when I go out, and I'm gonna kick some people with them. So you're gonna kick people with your dead skin.
We're not gonna poison you.
Okay.
I promise.
Is this the first spoon?
That's the first spoon here.
Okay.
Okay, feel free to start with the first spoon.
Just do it. Listen to Shia LaBeouf. Where's my mouth?
It smells like mustard.
That was actually pretty tasty. Mustard. Oh.
Well, it's strong and a little bit sweet. And it's mustard. not used to the taste unless Prussia, you know. Ketchup, yay, mustard, worst.
It's because it is mustard. Okay, not so bad, not so bad.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
It was like things in it. Oh. Ooh, two strong things in a row. Very spicy. Very spicy. Too spicy. Okay. Yeah.
This is just getting worse and worse, isn't it?
Honey. Now that's something I like. Honey's always nice.
Oh, it's honey.
I'm prepared for the worst.
This smells spicy.
Oh my god, that's spicy. Yet another spicy thing. Thank you very much. Huh.
It's a curry, I think. Yes. Oh, it's wrong. Taste is coming to me now.
It's like you're just set out to torture me, really. You're evil. Is this the worst one?
Yep.
Oh, screw you.
Be something good.
Oh. Oh, it's like... Tastes like blueberry.
This is blueberry jam. We don't have blueberry in Spain, so this was nice. Thanks.
Sweet, like jam. Yes. I'm done.
So, was there anything you liked?
The honey was nice. And the jam. The rest... not so much. I don't think it's meant for just... consuming like that, you know?
The honey and the blueberry jam. And... yeah, that's about it.
Well, I like the honey. And I like the jam.
Thank you for watching this episode of Nations React.
Like and subscribe if you enjoyed it.
Comment below with what you want us to react to next.
If you like it, why not add it to your favorites?
And share it with your friends.
We hope you had as much fun watching it as we had doing it.
We'll see you in the next episode.
Bye.
I think I don't understand the point of things like this. Like, why you want me to eat disgusting stuff and watch me? What's fun? Nothing.